Great North of Scotland Railway, I think that stands for. It's a workshop route. Good evening, driver. We are currently holding at Herney Junction, waiting for departure towards Portbyvie at 2:30. However, before we proceed, you should open the doors to let passengers in. It's a steam engine, folks. Crush fingers. I'm assuming I'm going that way. Alright, that's the way we're going. Let's just say it's Thomas. No, it's Oliver. Add water now. We're at 0.98, so... Shazen, the Pacer, the 143 Pacer that I was just driving, comes from the Riviera Line Exeter to Paignton, the modern version of the Riviera Line. The one on Marketplace is the provincial version. Passenger view. There you go. Oh, Black 5 hype. Got the green light now. All over. Why is that train track, Trav? Fairly long wait at the beginning. Yeah, I know my signal's here, but I've got passenger loading going on at the moment, so I can't move yet. Wow, has everyone forgotten that I'm loading passengers? You just want me to go, oh, and then make it go, failed scenario, move doors while move train while doors are open. Slow coach, self-loading cargo, yeah, really. Safeties. Right, already everybody's on. We're ready for departure at your mark. Five limit up here. You notice this route's got all the signal rodding in. Really good detail on it, actually. So this the Great North Scotland Railway is a steam workshop route. No idea what their rodding is from, David. Maybe Falmouth. Turn the map off. Apparently if I turn it, oh, you just get the red. Yeah, that's nothing I can do about that. It's map all red. I'm going to turn the map back on because that red is horrible. To limit so we get to Kerrymont. It could be Isle of Wight then that the rodding is on. Isle of Wight or Falmouth seem like the most likely. Hey Tyrone, how are you? Clearly figure out this whole water thing on this loco. I've forgotten how to do it. Yeah, you probably thought I wasn't going to make that, didn't you? Me too. As it happens. Right, now. That's the injector water. Blower. That's what I want. We can has water! Get the blower on to help the boiler pressure out a bit. Shouldn't that red light be the right one? It probably should be... Oh, I probably have to do some complicated codes to figure that one out, and I haven't got the manual to hand. Stephen, yeah, farming will be multiplayer. As long as you're not going to be a wally. See you later, Gus. Thanks for stopping by. Passengers aren't on yet. Doors are still open. Stop trying to trick me. Oh dear, back in the cab. Get the cylinders. Right, proceed when ready. Drains are open. Leaving the drains open until I've got the water level back down, because I overfilled slightly. Oh, dampers are closed. Open the dampers. Yeah, it was so good that Thomas went fishing. Yeah, I remember that. There we go. Close the cylinders. Water's in a good place now. 40 mile an hour. Why do the dampers keep going off then? Yep, dampers keep going off. That's not very nice. Control 5. There we go. Thank you. Next train sim guy. Oh, going too fast. Well, 1.4 miles to Blacksbridge. Dave, Alt F4. Yeah. Capital 4 as well. There you go, now we're express. This is a lovely route, isn't it? It really is nice. Yes, I got your rules for the NNL competition, Steamer Jam. I'm trying to try and get the article written over the weekend. I might even have a go as well. See you later, Victor. PCI Express card, 8GB. 8GB of RAM. What is this, a video card? Depends what the video card is, to be honest. But 8GB sounds decent. Sullen is next, and then Portbyvie Bay platform. What is the most appropriate AI on the ECML in 2017? Well, there aren't any Class 90s, I don't think, on the line. I mean, you can use the... There's a HST, I think, in one of the routes that's in unbranded East Coast. Hey, Revarness. Hey, no problem, not a problem. It helped me. The waiting time helped me figure out how to put water in it earlier on because I couldn't remember how to do it. Waiting time don't bother me. It's a nice rest in between actually doing any work. It's a GWR Express service stopping at all stations. What other AI? So use HST, that's appropriate. 91 in the city, I mean, that's about the closest you're going to get. 319s run on that route, First Capital Connect. 377s run on that route. Or do they? No, that's Bedford line. The 180, yeah, that's a good shout. That's appropriate. And Pacers, obviously. Wait me, this is the GNoSR, the Great North of Scotland Railway. You can get this one on Steam Workshop. Does Tier 17 have Virgin East Coast livery on ECML? No, but there's still no Virgin license, so there's no official Virgin content. Derek of Hotworks, thanks for stopping by. Keep the numbers up. That's really useful. Appreciate that. Oh, the one you're on about. Oh, he's talking about the ECMO London to Peterborough. It's Derek! Derek's on my train, no pressure. There's Julie. Should we leave before she gets to the train so she can have to wait for the next one? Oh, she got on. Right, proceed towards Sullen. It's a happy place, is Sullen. Celtics on the ECML, yeah, but that's not 2017. What are we, 40 limit here again? Where's our next stop? 1.8 miles for Sullen. How are we doing time-wise? Ooh, almost spot on. Yes, David, I've got express lamps on because I've been a dipstick. So, JK, the Utanika, it's quite slow. I mean, it's only about 45 miles, but it's pretty much all 30 kilometres an hour. With the odd sprinkling of five. But particularly at the end around George, it's a really tough climb. It's really good, and I blew the engine up. But yeah, that last bit was actually getting really quite good. But I was enjoying that bit so much that I blew the engine up because I forgot to put water in. There's Sullen. That one. That's the blower you to it. Except we've got water going in. Yeah, I did the Chicago Raceway at the beginning, Trainmaster. It was a TPTS, Twitch Plays Train Sim, and everyone did really well, actually. Bridges seem to disappear. Have you got your scenery detail set all the way up to the top, Revan? I wonder that if that might be it. And sometimes, is it when you move the camera they vanish? If it's when you move the camera, there's not a lot you can do about that. It's a issue with the model. Model Ray Trimmer, Matt, fix it. Trying to move two locos out of a yard with only one exit signal, a bad idea. Scenario has HTML, it has cameras, and 23 AI. Yes, 23 on Riviera. One more test, this time without breaking the buffers. Thank you very much, Arnold. Much appreciated. And I'm really looking forward to this scenario. Arnold putting together an absolute cracker of a scenario by the sound of it. Right. %89. That'll do. That one, isn't it? Time to go, yeah. Top up the fire mass. As expected, not many got on and off here, so we're quickly at the go again. Proceed to Portbyvie, your last stop. This drain's open. Start getting a little bit more gentle. Boiler pressure is suffering in a fairly substantial way. Lovely loco, this. This is the 14XX by VictoryWorks. It's not one I've driven a great deal. What I need to find is a scenario, and maybe you're up for this, Revans, is a scenario I really want to do more with the auto coach, driving from the auto coach, because that's really good fun. Coast over this little bit. Well, I say coast, we're going uphill. I'm trying to get some boiler pressure back. My Nevermore, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. it. Boiler pressure's coming back out now. I've got the regulator balanced at about the right point that I'm getting a bit of power into the cylinders, but I'm also, the blower is still effective. We're running ahead of schedule anyway, so I'm not too fussed. Fly into the last station and watch the train come in. I'd like to actually drive the train and not crash it. Black smoke means that it's usually means that it's just been freshly coaled. I know it's not an express service Revarness I was playing about earlier on. There you go. Now we're a Class B again. Overcoaled it now. A steam loco still used pretty much only in the in preserve railways, but we have probably one of the busiest sort of preserve railway industries. I'll show the 2D map in a minute, 60 Train Hunter. Doing your best to make me not watch what I'm doing. We're almost all in. Alright, let's get the doors open. Let's have a quick look at the map. This is the GNoSR. We got Selgin Goods, or Selgin East. This is Portbyvie, where we are. Here you've got Harony Junction, which is where we started. And then down south, you've got Heath Junction. Again, you can get this one off of Steam Workshop. Yeah, very nice, Revarness. I enjoyed that. That was a very pleasant run. No, it's just Mark 1, so it's not a push-pull train. So if it was going to run, do it now, it would have to take the coaches somewhere to do a run round on them. Bring them into here and then run round over there and push them back in again. Or another loco would come out to take it the other way. Right, as of now, your journey has completed. Another driver will take over the journey to Harony and return it here to Portbyvie. Boom, excellent. Another great one. So you can get the Portbyvie Carriage from Steam Workshop as well. Thank you very much, Revarness. I really enjoyed that. Okay, that's it for trains. Coming up next, farms. After I've had a quick comfort break. Right, I'll be back in a minute, folks, and we'll get our tractors out. If you've got Farming Simulator, I've probably got a couple of slots for someone to join in, we can have some fun. All right then, I'll be back in just a moment, but I'll do the theme tune now just 'cause. All right, see you shortly.